Go ahead, George.
How about a very Merry Christmas? You got a chance to win up to $100,000! Get ready, Tristan. You're going to be playing Pay the Rent!
Yeah, Pay the Rent. Tristan, $100,000, man.
No pressure.
Here's what you're going to do. We have 6 grocery items over there, and you're going to put them in a certain order in the house, okay? Now, here's the trick. Whatever you put on each floor, it has to be more expensive than the floor below it. So whatever you put with the couch and the stove has to be more expensive than what you put in the mailbox when we add them together. Whatever you put with the TV and the tub, when we add those together, it has to be more expensive than the floor right below it. Whatever ends up in the attic, that one item has to be more expensive than the 2 items you put in the tub and the TV. All right? If you can figure out this puzzle, you get $100,000. You ready?
I'm ready, George.
He's ready. George, we got a bunch of great stocking stuffers over there. Let's hear about them.
All right, here we go, Tristan. First up, that is a 10.6-ounce bag of chocolate candy. It's a 65-count box of tissues, a 4-ounce jar of organic baby food, a 16-count pack of AA batteries, a 5.3-ounce box of shortbread cookies, and then finally, it's a 1.5-ounce jar of organic whole nutmeg.
What goes in the mailbox?
All right. Tissues go in the mailbox.
Tissues go in the mailbox. Tissues in the mailbox. We have the second floor with the stove and the couch. What goes in the stove and the couch?
All right, the candy.
Candy and?
And baby food.
Candy and baby food. What goes up with the TV and the tub? And then whatever's left over is going to go in the attic.
Cookies and nutmeg.
Cookies and nutmeg. Batteries in the attic. Where they belong. Batteries in the attic.
Batteries in the attic.
Yeah. Well, it looks like a good order. Let's see how much the tissues are. Tissues are $249. Congratulations. You have $1,000. So if the candy and the baby food together are not more than $249, you lose your $1,000. You can stop now if you're not sure. But if you want to go for it, you get $5,000. If it's more than
go for it.
How much for the candy alone? Candy alone is $399. You got $5,000. Congratulations. How much for the baby food? Baby food is $1.19, total of $5.18. Again, you can keep your $5,000. Sit down. If you're wrong, you lose everything. You want to go for $10,000?
We're going for $10,000, Drew.
He's going for $10,000. He needs this next floor to be more than $5.18. Cookies are $5.49. You got it with one item. Congratulations, $10,000, Tristan. Not bad. How much for the nutmeg? $9.29.
Okay. Wow. All right. That's okay.
Wow.
Batteries are not cheap.
$14.78. Double A batteries. 16 count of double A.
Go for it. We're gonna go for
buddy,
it.
Buddy, good luck.
You know what?
We want
I'm
it.
Feeling lucky.
If we're gonna give away $100,000, let's do it on Christmas Eve. These batteries have to be more than $14.78. Let's see how much it is.
No!
Yes! You got it! You won $100,000! $14.99! Wow! Look at that! It was over by 21 cents on that last one for $100,000. Congratulations. What a great start to the show. I hate to go to commercial, but we got to pay for this somehow. We'll be right back. Don't go away.